I'm here in Macduff today, where behind me in the harbour, they're filming an episode of the new series of The Crown, the Netflix series. And this is just one example of where various places along the Banff and Buchan coast here have been used for various TV and film productions. Very recently, the Peaky Blinders was filmed at Pertzoy, and a couple of years before that, the remake of Whiskey Galore was filmed at the same 17th century harbour. And if you go far enough back, we go back as far as back in the 80s when the internationally renowned film Local Hero was filmed back in the small village Pennin. This coincides with last week's one-year anniversary of the UK government's film and TV production restart scheme. 640 film and TV productions have gone into production across the UK in the last 12 months thanks to this scheme. More than 55,000 screen sector jobs supported by the scheme since cover began with its announcement on 28th of July last year. Budgets for the 640 productions backed by the film and TV production restart scheme total £1.9 billion of production investment. 1 year on, and UK TV and film production is thriving thanks to the UK government's support.